band pull apart. Okay, now I've started with a thin band, but obviously if I want to get a thicker band, there's a bit more tension. Okay, it's also based on the grip too. The wider the grip, the easier it might be. If I take a narrower grip, it makes it a bit more difficult. Okay, so we're gonna keep the shoulders forward from there. What we're gonna simply do is just pull the band towards your chest, keep the wrist, elbow, shoulder all in line, and get that contraction on the rear delt. Go back to the straight arm, bring it in, squeeze the rear delt, straight arm. Constant tension, focus on the back of them shoulders.